There's some water stains here on this tile floor.
There we go. Mm-hmm. That wall gotta be opened up. You gotta repair that.
Okay.
This video is broken into three parts. Part one, you'll get to witness what it's like to do in-field training when you're becoming a claims adjuster. Part two, you'll see what it's like to train virtually. While the trainer is in New Jersey, the trainee is in Georgia. And part three will give you a quick tip that no matter where you live, you should use when you're adjusting water claims.
So, you never want to say that. So because of the way that appears, you're allowed to clean that up though. I mean, you can just go ahead and clean up your house, but you can see it's actually, do I see waves or is it just like, yeah, so what's going through throughout here. So what I'm gonna do,
there we're going back around to the kitchen.
So you will keep it right here.
It was right here.
Okay.
What's kept right
there? The mobile air conditioning unit.
Right, where was that? I want to see that spot.
She said right here.
Okay. Is that a cabinet door right there?
No.
That I'm looking at, you're right
about it? No.
Underneath that window there, that's where you used to go out. Under that window, do you have any water stains there?
There's some water stains here on this tile floor.
There we go. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now, how far is that away from the dishwasher and the refrigerator?
About 12 feet.
Guess what? Same room?
No.
There's a...
Show them.
Here's a great tip for you. When you are out adjusting claims and you have a water loss, make sure you check every adjacent wall or room. Even if it's cluttered, you can see in this closet right here, there's a lot of stuff in there. And I just pick it up, move it around, because I want to see what may be hiding underneath that stuff. It's potentially water damage. And yes, I did find water damage there.
Okay.
So it is a super benefit.
Is there a shower in there or bathtub?
Bathtub.
Okay.
Any stains on this drywall here because
they cut it out.
They cut it out.
And they cut out the wood and the floor.
No, that's not finished, and the floor was redone as well, so I won't be able to really see the water stains.
But he all dry got the pictures.
Huh?
All over, all here. The poopoo water was all over here. All the doors were removed. These are new doors.
This is new.
These are new doors and frame. All the doors and frame was removed. Oh.
Yeah. They were new. They're new. I know, but we're saying that they're new though. These are all new.
They threw away.
Yes.
Yeah, they threw away all the doors.
Okay.
They threw away all the doors and frame. He's still working on this.
Oh, sorry. They didn't really finish this.
He's coming back to finish it today. Because all these are new.
Sorry. So we
okay. Look down at the bottom, everybody.
Yeah.
I see 2x4. Go all the way down. See if you see any water stains on that 2x4.
They're there.
Yeah, right there in that opening?
Yes.
Is there any water stains at the bottom of the 2x4?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, great. Great.
Yeah.
So we got water stained up, never addressed.
Right.
Never sealed the pipe and not open the wall, seal the wall.
and they they replaced all of the floors in here. The floors and the carpet. The subfloor and the carpet.
Yeah, everything. Because when they cut it open, they cut from here straight down here and took it out. But if he take the whole carpet, but when we took the whole carpet, then we saw all the stain all over it. They cut all this. Yeah, they cut all that. All the dolls and everything that we did.
You know you want to transition into claims adjusting, but you're not sure of the first or the last step. Maybe you're in the industry that got knocked out because of COVID, or you might be a stay-at-home mom and you don't want to go on deployment, so getting a Texas license isn't the right option. That's what this book goes over. It's your A to Z guide for becoming a claims adjuster. It's not the 40-hour course that you need to get the license, but it is going to tell you where to get that 40-hour course and how to complete that really fast and how to pass on your first attempt. I look forward to seeing you in our course.